all of the vendors not here yet, obviously a little bit early in the day. We won't mention them. Kulak equestrian, Marsha rode yesterday in the dressage. Thank Marsha and Anne Kulak, Michelle, Ray Alfruto, your ad is on page 62, basically discussion to kick off. Just getting over to the coast guard for a second, they bring one for starting their test up to 71, Oliver, written by Jeremy Donovan. Training right in the middle of B.
The movement is from B, past 10 meter circle, and we turn to the track.
Marie Jim, another big sponsor here at Millbrook Four Trials. Thank you, Marie Jim.
Past 10 meter, return to the track A. Do you know where you're going after that? Okay, perfect.
Also on page 7, a letter from from Louise, the board president, and Simon Roosevelt, board chairman. Go on in the little article saying what's new in 2018. We have a new advanced cross-country course we'll see tomorrow. Fantastic course, main helping for his crew, expanded warm-up areas, and some great new vendors at the trade fair. Also the electronic scoreboard we'll see tomorrow. So again, back to the dressage very quickly. Just completed the test in week 4, number 117, Louis Selmayr, riding first cross. In will be number 118, highlight the same. Written by Sharon White, going around the outside for 46, start the test in the open prelim position A. Time now 20 minutes to 8. We start off. Getting over to cross-country segment, the training level cross-country. First competitor out of the box this morning will be number 210, Alex Conrad, riding Malibu Creature. The length of the course, 2,434 meters, with a speed of 470 meters per minute. 53 efforts, optimum time on this course, 5 minutes and 11 seconds. Time limit is exactly double that, of course, 10 minutes and 22 seconds. They start off on the little bowl, just on the fence line for Ramanansing. Go to fence 1, the rails, the barn and fence 2, curling around that big swing right-hand turn, for the turn, the pine log. And over the stone wall, start the Pedro Ramanansing at 4. Then they have a nice long gallop to 5 a.m. Cane at the table. They can pass the mound and they turn left up to fence 6. Go crossways across the property here at Millbrook. Fence 6, the stile, then the log box. Then they take a right-hand turn down to water log at 8. Keep on going down the hill by going across the local trail at 9. 10, the round top table. Then they take a left-hand turn after fence 10. Down the hill, down the valley once again, fence 11, the 8 times table. Keep on getting down deeper into the valley for 12 to 13.
Sorry about that. I'm going to cancel the whole task.
Thank God.
Yes, thank you so much.
Then they turn left, they come up the valley, the tiger trap of 14. 15 AMB is set to rail, 16 stone wall. Thank you.
Now in the ring is number 271, Jennifer Donovan on Oliver.